Hello everyone. Imbalance in the body's sodium levels. Hypernatremia and hyponatremia are conditions that reflect an imbalance in the body's sodium levels. Hypernatremia, the high level of sodium. Hypernatremia is defined as a serum sodium concentration exceed 145 millimol per liter. It is indicated as an excess of sodium relative to water in the bloodstream, leading to hyperosmolarity. This condition is particularly concerning an elderly and critically ill patients, where it can lead to severe outcomes if not managed properly. Some causes of hypernatremia: inadequate water intake, excessive water loss, hypertonic fluid administration, diseases such as diabetes insipidus. Some medications can lead to hypernatremia, like sodium bicarbonate, sodium chloride, lithium, which can cause nephrogenic diabetes insipidus, leading to hypernatremia, amphotericin B, which can impair kidney function, leading to electrolyte imbalances, including hypernatremia, vasopressin 2 receptor antagonists. These can interfere with water reabsorption in the kidney. Mannitol, as an osmotic diuretic, can cause water to be excreted while retaining sodium. Lactulose, used for treating constipation, can lead to dehydration if not properly monitored. Also alcohol. The chronic alcohol consumption can lead to dehydration and subsequent hypernatremia. The symptoms and complications of hypernatremia: thirst, weakness, confusion, seizure in severe cases, coma and death if left untreated. Identifying and treating the underlying causes is one of the management strategies for hypernatremia. Also, careful replacement of water deficit. Monitoring sodium level in the blood during treatment to prevent rapid shifts. Thank you and see you in the coming capsule.